know, it just looks nicer. It makes more sense because before they're having people walk across the court. Now they just go right to the bleachers. It makes more sense. And I think looking at the M, look at that picture. It's beautiful looking at the M this way. Before they had it upside down. Got to close out because we can't lift off. We got one star that just drives. That's it, Chargers tonight.
Good. Obviously, we had that game. I didn't think we played very well, but Paul Coffey, the one before Christmas that you came to, that we won. I still don't think we thought we played well at this point. We just missed too many highs, like, biscuits under the hoop. Bad angle, or as far as we're off balance. Like, you gotta hit those. Like, especially when you're not that well on offense as it is. You gotta be every, yeah. Yeah, you do. I'm not saying you have to be perfect, but you're going to hit majority. Yeah. Yeah, so. I say the kids had good composure in the St. Patrick's game. We were down most of the game. Granted, we didn't have a couple days to practice because of snow, but St. Patrick's was in the same boat too, though. So, yeah. Tonight's going to be a tough one. If we can grab this one, this would be huge. Because then Friday night, we are at Davies. Not very good. We should win that. So if we could ever grab this one, we'd be in pretty decent shape. We would be 4-3 after Friday. That'd be very good. And then next week we play, we have a makeup game. Next week we have exams, so I only had one game for next week on Friday, but we have the makeup on Wednesday. So we play Scituate Wednesday, Scituate Friday. Basically, our schedules really didn't work out.
Yeah.
So it is what it is. So that could help us, that could hurt us. As far as obviously, you know, you're familiar with your opponent, whether you win or lose that first game or the second game. So, and Scituate doesn't change a thing. He does a 1-2-1-1 back to 1-3-1. He doesn't play man, he doesn't play anything else, so you know what to expect. Tonight we're going to pop it in with a 3-2, no press, and see if they can hit the outside shot consistently. We got to protect the paint, we got to rebound, and cut, keep the turnovers down. If we can do those three things, it'll be a ball game. But games are not played on paper, as we know. Nice to get back into a routine finally.
Oh yeah.
Couple practices. Yeah. You don't know what time the kids are going to bed, what time they wake up. Yeah, exam. Like, no. I cut practices to 90 minutes. JV, it's optional. Yeah, try and make it as reasonable as possible.
Celtics in London tomorrow.
Yeah. Yeah, you should go over. You should go overseas and catch them out. How long of a flight is it over there?
About 6 hours.
6 hours?
And a half.
Okay.
Some guests and then
nice.
Go back home. I was up for the midnight.
Yeah, nice. Yeah, I stayed up.
We host all the brothers.
Excellent.
You know, so we have a nice meal. Nice.
How many of them were you?
We were 30.
Wow.
30 something. Yeah.
They love to put it down.
And watch the Lord.
Obviously Christmas Day, all the NBA games, and all the bowl games.
See, I didn't do anything on Christmas Day because it was my nephew's.
Yup.
We didn't have a TV on.
Yeah, no, some households are like that. Not all, but So.
On Sunday, we're going to my niece's.
Yep.
And it's like, you know, so everybody can come.
Yeah.
And visit together, and it's not Christmas. So
yeah. Yep.
You know, you don't have to go to this side.
Oh, yeah. Make a million trips all
but
over the place.
But over there, I would bet that, you know, if you want to watch football, it'll be on.
Yeah. Quite the championship game the other night.
Yeah, I watched the semifinals.
Yep. Yeah, yeah, both.
And in every game, I picked the loser.
Oh, too
funny.
I wanted
Oklahoma to win.
Yep.
I wanted Clemson to win.
Yeah.
And then Oklahoma to win. So then they didn't get in, so then I wanted Georgia.
Yeah.
But Oklahoma gave it away.
You know, yeah.
By 17, then they go to this stupid squib kick. I said, What? Are you stupid or what?
It didn't make any sense.
What are you thinking of?
Yeah. Right?
And then they give it three points.
I don't get some of the strategy sometimes. Yeah.
And they just gave them life.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yep.
They went down by two scores.
Yep. No, at that
they
point.
They came out steaming, and then that point on, they couldn't do anything.
Yeah, oh yeah, the momentum and everything.
Then they got it back, and then they couldn't stop it.
Nope. That was a heck of a kick by the Georgia kick. Yes. You figured Alabama missed the one at the end, and then he hits the, 51-yarder?
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey, that's good.
They're like, all right, here we go, and then boom.
You know, the one in the overtime, or what?
Yeah.
All right, so then on the first play, Alabama loses about 17.
Yeah. Like, what do you think's going to happen? Yeah. Of course they're going to throw deep. Yeah. Grab it.
Yeah, the game tomorrow's at 3 o'clock.
Yep.
Which is nice.
Yeah.
Celtics played at the O2 when I was over there.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
And two of the officials, you know, they always get officials to do their scrimmage.
Yep.
And the day before. And they know me, I know them, so
yeah.
Got in. I was there for the whole practice. You know, the bat, I hit the bat and everything.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's
awesome. Pictures with Garnett.
Oh, yeah.
Now, most of these kids. JV, are they all sophomores and freshmen? Or you got
I think we have 10 freshmen and 2 sophomores.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, that's it. Yep, it's a big freshman class.
Real big.
Yep, no juniors. They're doing well. Over Christmas break, they played in the Cumberland Freshman Tournament. We only played the freshmen.
Okay.
We didn't have the sophomores. They made it to the finals. They beat St. Grace, Woonsocket, and they lost to Cumberland in the finals.
Oh, good.
So it was a good experience. Very good experience. Worked out well. Kids are super, like, quick. There you go.
Yeah,
Nice pass. Don't nice defense. Good hustle, good hustle. Good hustle. At his press conference the other day, he said something about like, oh, you took out Lonzo halfway through the first quarter or whatever, what'd you think or whatever. He's like, well, dad was getting on my case, so I figured, you know what, I'm gonna pull him. Just joking. He said, I think he said like dad was heckling me, so I figured I'd take him out. And they were all laughing. He was laughing too, but I tell you, it's not, that's not a good situation for anybody.
It's like a circus.
It really is. It really is. Just let the kid be a kid.
And then those two others.
Yeah.
I mean, they're screwed now. They can't play
college. Oh, yeah, they lost their amateur.
High school,
yeah. Yep.
You know?
Yeah, they
no
lost their
back.
Amateur status. Yep, they're done.
And who says they're good enough to play anywhere other than in Europe?
Exactly.
You
yeah. Oh, yeah. As far as, obviously, there's all different levels of play over in Europe.
Oh, yeah.
So.
And I'm sure that. I don't think they'll ever be in my mind the level of
Lonzo
and make money.
Yeah.
The only way they'll play is if he buys a team.
Yeah. I think Lonzo's the only one that has a shot. But you know what? How about support the school for suspending your kid for school? He did the wrong thing. You have to pay your dude, like, pay the consequence. Like, what are you telling your kid? can do no wrong. Shot.
Yeah. He's carrying the team now. They're looking at him.
Yeah.
He got 34 the other night.
Yep. Yeah, no, he's really.
Oh, Butler's gone and.
Yeah, true.
He had a chance to step in and I think it's his now.
Yeah, definitely.
A couple years
ago. He could be seeing a good payoff. Yeah.
The ideal thing is in the playoffs, the Celtics are going to play the Cavs at some point.
Yeah.
The Celtics eliminated.
I know. How nice would that be?
I was saying, oh, it's going to change when Isaiah comes back.
Nah, I don't think so.
Yeah.
I think it would have helped if Isaiah was there right from the get-go, like during training camp to get used to. But now, mid-season, it's a little bit different.
They lost the other night, or last night, by one.
Yeah.
But they're on board.
what did he have, 50 the other night? Or 48? Or 51? I forget.
Yeah, 52.
Yeah, yeah, somewhere around there.
One of their guys.
Yep. That's all you're going to say. Football right there. He sees it as a fumble. He's on the ball.
Is he a freshman?
Yeah. Yeah.
So who are the sophomores?
Number 5, Tommy. And number 34, Nick. Right over here.
Okay, yeah, I remember Nick from last year.
Yep.
Oh, forget that Tommy was on the team last year.
Yep. Right. Yep. Tommy's improved a lot.
Yeah.
As I jinx him. Nice to see when the kids start applying what they're learning at practice, too. Christmas week was good, as far as I got a lot of work on just basics.
Yeah, a lot of real work.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
I guess Wheeler wasn't...
And we should have been up by a lot more at halftime, too. Second half, we played better. Wheeler in Rhode Island is pretty good.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. It does.
I bet it's supposed to be London.
Yeah, right? Yeah, no, this is definitely our most talented freshman class. Hands down. Number 44 has done very well for us. Good. Good patience. Go, Joe. Made it. They've only lost a barbell in league play.
Man to man.
kid looked like he'd be a senior.
Oh, I know, right? Who knows? Which
we used to say. Look, his kids are at the game.
Yeah, right?
In England, it was all basements.
Yep.
In very good somebody's school.
Yeah.
You knew damn well they cheated.
Yeah.
Their ages were
so crazy. But like, what are you getting out of it? Honestly. Makes no sense.
Yeah. Or this kid was playing under 16 for this school. 2 years later, he's playing under 16 for another London school, you know? Like,
yeah. Oh, goodness.
Or you play him early in the season,
yeah.
Then you play the same team later on. Wait a minute.
Wasn't he on?
There's three of these, four of these guys weren't here last time.
Yeah. Out of bounds. Oh.
But some got caught.
Yeah. It's out of bounds.
Thrown out of the competition.
Yeah. It's out of bounds.